And new this morning, we are hearing how local lawmakers are reacting to the president's address. Let's bring in Chris Emma now to get their thoughts. Chris?
Yeah, Felicia, despite much disagreement this past year in Congress, we had a nice moment of bipartisanship among some local lawmakers that were there for the State of the Union address. It all came in form of a selfie. Take a look right here. Democratic Congressman Patrick Murphy of Stewart took this picture, posing with Republican Congressman Tom Rooney, both of them standing right there on the House floor. While Democratic Congresswoman Lois Frankel snapped this selfie alongside Republican Congresswoman Ileana Ross-Lehtinen of Miami. After the president's address, our local delegation made their way to our cameras in the Capitol Rotunda. Here's what they had to say.
I hope that the Congress, especially my Republican colleagues, are really listening closely to the president, because I really think he wants a bipartisan approach. We should immediately raise the minimum wage to $10.10, extend unemployment insurance, expand opportunities for access to pre-K education.
Overall, I thought it was very positive. You know, his sense of optimism, his sense of believing in America, of investing in America, talking about education. One thing I thought was great was talking about investing in infrastructure and specifically waterways. That's a critical issue to us back home.
Now, Congressman Patrick Murphy did say, however, he wished he heard more from the president about paying our bills and lowering the national debt as well. Coming up in the next half hour, we're going to hear from some of our state senators as well as Republican Governor Rick Scott. We'll hear what they have to say coming up. Guys, back to you.
All right, Chris. Thank you.